Hello family, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you guys a quick hair mask to nourish, condition and strengthen your hair. This deep conditioner contains a lot of amazing ingredients to grow thicker hair. And all the products for this hair mask will be listed in the description box below. So guys, for this recipe I'm using 3 tablespoons of Bhringraj Powder, which is a great Ayurvedic herb for hair loss. It promotes hair growth, rejuvenates and nourishes the hair, makes the hair thicker and soft. Then 1 tablespoon of Brahmi Powder, which helps repair the hair follicles and also strengthens the scalp tissue to encourage healthy hair growth. Next, 1 tablespoon of Amla Powder, which promotes hair growth, conditions the scalp, reduces dandruff, minimizes gray hair, adds volume and strength to the hair. And here I'll be adding 1/2 tablespoon of ginger powder, which combats hair loss, stimulates the follicles, restores moisture, reduces dandruff and promotes hair growth. Once I have all the powders into the bowl, then I'm going to gradually add some water until I get the consistency I want, making sure to mix very well before I add the last 2 ingredients. So now I'm going to add one of the main ingredients, 5 tablespoons of natural yogurt. It contains proteins which promote strong and healthy hair. Also contains lactic acid that helps cleanse the scalp. It stimulates the follicles and conditions the hair. Here I'm adding 2 tablespoons of honey, which helps moisturize and condition the hair, prevents dry scalp, cleans the scalp and stimulates the follicles, and also increase the hair shine. On this channel, we talk about natural hair, making homemade products with natural ingredients to grow our hair strong and thicker. Lastly, I'm going to add 60 ml of homemade Ayurvedic aloe vera oil. I made a video on how to make your own hair growth oil, so please guys, don't forget to check it out. Now I'm just going to mix all the ingredients very well and then pour it into my application bowl and it is ready to use. So guys, I'm quickly going to show you how I apply this product on my hair. My hair is very dry and I already sprayed some water on it. Then I'm going to apply it all over my hair, making sure to cover every part of my head. After applying it, I'm going to let it sit for 60 minutes, cover it with a plastic cap, and then co-wash my hair with just my regular conditioner. You can also shampoo your hair before applying this hair mask, let it sit and then rinse it off later. So far, my hair is all nice and done. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks everyone for watching and see you all in my next one. Bye.